When the white folks was in action, trying to get a man for president. I had one brother named Moses, also a great promoter, always looking for some swell advice. I told him to go to the polls and vote with his heart and soul. Instead of voting once, he voted twice. But now he's down in jail, no one to go in jail. The judge said that he refused a fine. He's in the jailhouse now. He's in a jailhouse now. I told the boy to stay at home and let those people get it alone. He's in a jailhouse now. Remember New York City? Folks said it was one city. The landlords had raised that rent so high. We hustled around that town, out of all our hustling ground. We couldn't find that rent, no way we tried. My mother took in washing, and my sister done that ironing. I hepped around the town by shining shoes. But my daddy walked around just like he owned New York town, spending all those money by new giant boots. All in the jailhouse now. All in a jailhouse now. Thanks to the mole that made that rent. All was stealing every cent. All in a jailhouse. I mean, all in a jailhouse now. I went out last Friday. I met a big brown girl named Ida. I told her I was a swell at school laying around the town. She started to call me honey. You know, I got busy and started to spend my money. We took it up a cavalry in the good main town. Well, we was drinking every minute. I made sure I was in it. I was buying Jamaica ginger by the gallon. But when I went to pay that man, I found that poor girl's pain in my pocket where my money was. She's in a graveyard now, too bad. She's in a graveyard now. I told the judge right to his face, that woman's hands without her place. She's in a graveyard, I mean, she's in a graveyard now.